New tonight, a Sacramento County teacher under investigation for displaying a Nazi flag in class. Administrators at Rio Americano High School say that the teacher showed several German flags, including the Nazi flag, during a lesson last week. The district is now looking into why the teacher thought that was okay. The flags were removed from the classroom.